genius and the imagination of the American people in small and medium-sized and big businesses across the land. This president seems to think that our foreign policy should consist of appeasing and accommodating some of the world's worst actors. I instead will stand up for American values around the world and make sure that we lock arms with our friends. They will know that America is a friend you can count on in good times and bad.